tough series and get back to the World Finals in Las Vegas. As you alluded to, this ride is huge.